On the outside, Glen Gowan and Gala Supreme between them, Golden Sam, pinstripe sleeves. As we pick them up for the final time, here they come, and it's a great race. $100,000 coming up. Dane Sun in the orange cap has raced up to go past Audacita, being tackled by Glen Gowan in the yellow cap wide out. Gala Supreme is splitting them now, and it's a great race between Golden Sam moving up, Glen Gowan and Gala Supreme. Gala Supreme in the blue jacket about three out from the rails just in front of Glen Gowan, and Gala Supreme wins the Melbourne Cup from Glen Gowan in a hectic race to the line. A very, very exciting...